Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
After Karnataka, Congress's state unit in Goa is now collapsing. From a strength of 17 as the single largest party in the Goa Assembly in 2017, Congress has now been reduced to 5 legislators. 10 of its legislators have resigned from the party. They reportedly had a number of back-channel talks and negotiations with the BJP before they quit the party. Today, they met BJP's working president, JP Nadda, and Home Minister Amit Shah to discuss how to further take this arrangement. But even as Congress had emerged as the single largest party in 2017, it dilly-dallied and could not get its act together to stake a claim to form the government in the state. BJP, however, managed to cobble together an alliance and took charge as the ruling party. BJP has now inducted these 10 MLAs who are likely to get ministerial berths. But what is Congress doing right now? It seems its central leadership is completely clueless about the crisis that is happening in Goa. They have no idea about how to tackle it and have left it up to the state's unit to get its bearings in order. The Congress party state in charge, which is A. Chalakumar, has already left for the state and is meeting the remaining 5 legislators. How will the party take it forward remains to be seen. However, on the other hand, all Congress's resources have been deployed to target the crisis in Karnataka, which is its first priority. In Karnataka, it seems to be losing ground as the JDS-Congress alliance cannot manage to hold the government together, left only with 101 MLAs. Congress's only focal point seems to be Karnataka right now, and maybe Goa has been put on the back burner. The issue also shows that there is a larger crisis in the Congress party as it is crumbling across India. For The Print, this is Deeksha Bhardwaj. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel.